Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I don't know if I've ever shown this, but here we go! There's Pika. Oh yeah! This is the Pikachu edition. Pretty sweet. It's not bad, not bad. So anyways, welcome back to the channel. If you haven't already, make sure you watch the other episodes in this series, and let's go ahead and subscribe. That being said, 33 Pokemon. We're doing bad, actually. With the Pokédex collecting, I don't really care about that. Time. Sucking. Anyways. I don't know where to go now. Where do I go now? That is the mystery.
Bicycle, bicycle!
I think you go down. Does that sound about right? Satan, it's in my nose. Jesus. You can only buy hyper potions now. Full heal is cheaper. Ugh, gotta go to a different say, heck.
Heck! Bicycle, bicycle!
Oh yeah, this is what we were doing. Actually, a funny story is I forgot to save, and I had to go back and fight the boss again. So the stuff that we did in here didn't actually save at all. So we're on this dude now. I hear you're good. Show me. Okay then, boy.
Machimp.
Machimp. Oh no. No focus energy, heck. Oh, that's critical.
Mean water!
No, but I'm going to definitely use a Pokemon. Yeah. It's gonna wait. Well, you know what? Then I'm gonna switch it to War Turtle because we'll see in a second. Oh no. Critical, please. No. But yes.
But yes.
But yes. But yes. Judge 1 point. Master is a pro fighter. The prime fighters across the land trained here, so I have two more to defeat. Fighting dojo. Fighting dojo.
Fighting dojo.
Ash got on the bicycle. Bicycle. I want to ride my bicycle. Oh boy. Why's the Poké Center gotta be all the way down there? Dun dun dun. Bean water. Roasted bean water. Where do I get fly from? Or who I get fly from? each. You know where I'm going, apparently. Like when there's two gyms beside each other. Alright. None of these boys are not good for this, so... Even to level up badly. I really want War Turtle, but I could probably train them later on. And then we'll just bust out another thing after that. Alright, let's do this. Take my Charion. I think my next couple of maybe videos will be training.
Training! All the trainings of doom.
Good thing I sent out a level 37 Charizard, I would be getting wrecked. Whoa. Yes.
Woo!
Level 38, boo yeah. Does it? Yo, stub my fingers. The only thing that frightens us is psychic power. You can... Well, clearly my Charizard. Arrgh! Take your shoes off! That's what he said. Org. H-O-A-R-G. Arrgh!
Mogo!
Level 38 Charizard and I'm burping. See ya, buddy. You just ended up a freaking primate. Wow. Charizard just like, eh. Done, son. Right. I am the Karate Master, I am the leader here. You wish to challenge us? Expect no mercy. What? What? Maybe it's like a little frilly, kinda girlish voice. Alright, let's do this then. Let's just slash the heck out of you. Fail. That's where you failed, buddy. You shouldn't have done that. No. Of course not. I'm destroying you just with one monster. Slash. Comet punch, eh? Slash again, you done. That was it? That wasn't that hard. Eaten. 925 bucks, please. Indeed, I have lost, but I beseech you, do not take our emblem as your trophy. In return, I will give you a prized fighting Pokemon. Choose whichever one you like. Which one's this? Hitmonlee. Or Hitmonchan. We'll do Hitmonchan. Nice. What goes around comes around. Ah. Yes, makes it fun. Oh, stay and train with us. Stay and train karate with us. Meh. You guys suck, kinda. No offense. We'll pummel this gym. This gun. Oh, it's a freaky deaky Dutch gun. Yo, champ in the making. Sabrina's Pokemon use psychic power instead of force. Fighting Pokemon are weak against psychic Pokemon. They get creamed before they can even aim a punch. Well, yeah, I'm doing good. You. Sabrina is young, but she is also our leader. You won't reach her easily. We'll see about that. Psychic Snowpoke? You see what I'm rocking? Slowpoke? Really? Pink little poof?
Yes, 39.
Nope. Let's try something else. Oh yes. Slow bro. No bro. Alright, slash the tech button. I never got it. Was it two monsters or was it one? It's a shelter on his back, right? So do they become... Doesn't make sense. Yes. I sure got a new fire attack. That'd be awesome. Hurt by the burn. See you later, buddy. Goodbye. Yes. I lost my concentration. Whatever, buddy. Get wrecked. There used to be two Pokemon gyms in Saffron. The fighting dojo next door lost its gym status when we went and created them. Okay, sounds a bit savage. Oh, I get it. Clearly, I don't. Well, I just want to go back. Just want to go back. How do I get out of here? I can go back. How do I get out of here? Alright. There's Sabrina, I don't know. Correct. Only got two good. Mr. Mime, level 34. Mime. What a pitiful move. Yes. Kadabra, ooh, cool. Kadabra. Wow. Freaking savage. That was absolute savagery. Can I seriously just go to home? Honestly. Heck. Finally. Mm-hmm.
film.
You're level 40!
9 points to level 40.
Okay.
Cleared out the dojo there. That's for darn sure. That was pretty freaking sweet.
That's pretty nice.
The source turning out to be a pretty savage monster, actually. Sometimes it's a bit weaker. It's kicking butts now, though. Why is there a micro house with no door attached to that? This place is heckin' weird, ladies and gents. Already fought that guy. I think I already fought this guy, too. This one over here. And this boy here. Yay! Does our unseen power scare you? Not in the slightest. Sweet. Nope. Good. It's not bad at all, actually. Ugh. No. Could get trolled pretty hard here. Didn't matter much, did it? Jim. He was famous for his psychics. What is this, a one? losing horribly here. Critical, critical, critical. Yes! Arrgh! 300 bucks, please. Our Pokemon are tough. Get out of here. Heckin' Shrekler. Freak, she is a Haunter. Of course. She's a darn Haunter. Yes. Cremator's a savage freaking one. Savage. Why would I do that? Darn it. God. Nice. Nice. Snow Chandler. Pokemon shop fight. Duh. Oh, Chartitree. Level 32. I get to go first. Ooh, might die. They don't. Goodbye. You are the weakest link I lost after all. What is this crap? You're not after my heart. Do I have a paralyzed heal left? Yes. Comes 8. Seems to happen a lot, heck. Alright, so we got to go over to this freaky diggy ditch. I am just gonna get owned, guys and gals. Big time! Why did I do this? Enough of this, I've really had enough. Goodness. Yes, I'm a 40. Doing the same freaking thing, man. Goodbye. Get out of here. Freaking heckler.
Darn right you're not good enough.
Does that monster have a 33? No, I have more 42. What the heck?
So we're gonna do this.
We're gonna do this. Let's move my line up here. We'll do this. Back. Oh yeah, naval king. I don't know if Niddle King can do anything though. We're also ew, in my ear, sorry guys. Just kind of hecking out, man. Hecking out.
We're going to save, guys and girls. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Next time, we're going to take on Sabrina.